really see from this angle. It's a fantastic strike, 55 miles an hour, and Kenny was saying that, you know, he has got a hell of a strike on him.
I used to finish him with him, and I always felt you get a lot of goals if you get him in the right position, but there the wall, there's wall. Chaos. I mean,
the wall is outside. The wall is supposed to be guarding the goal. The wall, as you can see there, is guarding the crowd at the side.
Yeah, save the crowd from getting the ball hit in the face. Mind you, when it hit 55 miles an hour, the crowd were happy about it, but it gives Rayner no chance. It's right in the bottom corner, it's 55 miles an hour, and it's the area where he thinks his wall is covering.
Much credit for Brighton, given after that start to come back.